Hey there, friend. My name is John McCarthy, and I want to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. I'm fired up for this. Today, we are going to start with the par 4 first hole. Just pop this one out there into the short stuff, and then we'll mosey on from there. Setting up here about 190 yards or so to the pin. Well, that'll work on the green, won't it? All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. And let's keep these under par vibes going as we move forward here. Great start to your round. I'm liking what I'm seeing. Here comes a par 4. There we go. Nice contact on that one. Second shot here on hole number 2. Safe approach, nice. Okay, let's do this. 13 feet. Never like leaving those short. Okay, this one for par. And after that one, you currently sit at 1 under par. And teeing her up here on the third. And just sheer terror coming off the club face there. Powerful drive. Looking like about 185 yards out. And here's a look for eagle. And this one's just about 6 feet. This one's tracking. That was amazing. All righty, down to 2 under par after that. And now we're teeing up on the 4th. Good shot. And second shot here on the 4th. Come on, get right. Nice approach. Sink this, you can move down to 3 under. Looking super. Oh yeah, well done. Back-to-back birdies. Let's take another look at that. And after that hole, you are at 3 under par. And let's see what we can do here on the 5th hole. And a nice, nice, easy fade on this one. Someone's gonna need to bite. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Okay, we're in the greenside rough. Let's get out of here. This one to safe par. This putt's tracking. All right, we can get out of here with a par. And that'll leave you right there at 3 under par. 6th hole coming up. Good stuff. And this is about 170 yards to the pin and four strokes back. Let's go, kick right, kick right. And that will play. Thank you very much. All right, nice three-footer to deal with. Drops for your fourth birdie of the day. I'm liking that. And clocking in at four under par at the moment. We are on the seventh hole. Let's see what we can do. And just a little fade on this one. Nice. Yeah, that'll play. All right, here's a 22-footer. Great putt, just didn't go all the way on it. And after that hole, you will stay right there at four under par. Teeing off now in a long par four. This one's not gonna land, I don't think. Here's our second shot on the eighth. This one's going left. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. And this is our third shot and five strokes off the lead. All you gotta do is put that in the hole for par. right by the hole. And setting up here for the bogey. And that'll drop. And that hole's gonna bring you up to 3 under par. And teeing off now in a long par 4. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. You'll be all right there. You could go to 4 under if this goes down. And from way out in the sticks, it seemed nicely done. Way to get that one in. Okay, we're gonna take another look at that. Let's see the replay. Bringing things down to 4 under after that one. And now we're looking down the fairway of a short par 5. Silky swing. This one's about 175 to the pin. Nice stroke, we're on the green. Setting up here with a extremely long putt. And about 5 feet to go. And nicely done. That putt will drop on in there for birdie. And right now you are at 5 under. And teeing up now on the 11th. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. This is looking decent. Nicely done, had the right club there. 5 feet to the cup from here. Cooking out there. 7th birdie so far. 6 under par currently. Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole. And this shot is fading a little bit. Nicely done. This could be a birdie on the scorecard. This one's a 3-foot putt. Nicely done. And you are looking at a 6 under at the moment. Here comes the 13th hole. Good one. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. Here's a putt to go to 7-under. Oh, here we go. Just a few more inches. And after that one, you're at 6-under. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. Whoops. Good luck on your second shot here on the 14th. That should do nicely. And here we go, potential birdie. And for the par. Looking good. Sitting at 6-under par after that one. And you're teeing this one up on a par 5. Not sure where this one's going to end up. And we are in the deep stuff currently. Let's get out of here now. Okay, landed on the fairway. Now let's land the next one on the green. All right, 19 feet to the cup. Well, it's going right by the hole. This one's a short 3-foot putt. And after that one, you're at 6 under. Here we go. Let's stick this one nice and close to the pin. Get out of there. That sounded a little woody. Setting up here from the deep stuff. And a little bit of shaping here, a little fade on this shot. I'm okay with that. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. Could have used a little bit more power, I think. And this one for bogey. And after that hole, you've gone up to 5 under. And here we go, par 4 in front of us. Someone's not in the mood to lay up. This is fun. Okay, from the greenside sand. Hopefully we get up and down from here. You'll go to 6 under today if you sink this. Oh, well, yeah, didn't quite make it there. Okay, this one for par. And that was a good putt. and you're still right there at 5 under par after that hole. And teeing it up now for the final hole. Well done. Second shot on the 18th. Caught up in some brush. Oh, that one. Yeah, that one took a dive. And this one's your fourth. Ah, into the water. And lining up your sixth shot here. Where's this one going? Yep, that's gonna do. And you've got this for a final score of 70 on the round. Oh no, it's right by the hole. All right, this one for the quad bogey. And with that putt, your round is over. And as this round comes to an end, it'll be 1 under for you. And with that, I say goodbye. See you next time.